A good vaccination program is only as effective as the techniques used when handling and administering those products. I'm Erika Lundy, Extension Beef Specialist for the Iowa Beef Center at Iowa State University. On today's Cow Tip Tuesday, we'll talk about 3 chute-side management tips to make the most out of your pre-breeding vaccinations.
Number 1, manage your equipment. Syringes should be cleaned with boiling water before and after each use, but avoid using any soaps or disinfectants as these products can compromise vaccine and antibiotic efficacy. Keep your clean syringes in a cooler next to your vaccines when filled as well as when they are empty. Filling syringes that are warm from either sitting in the sun or recently cleaned with boiling water can diminish the efficacy of these products as well. Maintain sharp needles and change them frequently. Contaminated needles are the number one spreader of many underlying diseases like anaplasmosis, so changing needles every 10 to 15 head is a good insurance policy to protect the cow herd and limit disease transfer. Number 2, manage injection sites. Using the appropriate route of administration, whether that's subcutaneous or intramuscular, helps to reduce tissue damage, swelling, and abscesses. Working cattle with wet hair coats and administering multiple products too close to one another also increases the risk of abscesses at the injection site. To avoid product reaction when administering multiple products on the same day, space those injections more than 4 inches or a hand's width apart. This may require administering injections on both sides of the animal's neck, especially with those younger calves. Number 3, strive to reduce stress. Stress of the animal impacts the success of the immune response to a vaccination. Therefore, reduce stress the day of processing by handling cattle in a low-stress mode, avoid overcrowding in alleyways and while trailering, and watch daytime temperatures to avoid heat stress. The purpose of a vaccination protocol is to generate an immune response to protect the animal against diseases. Key preparation and implementing proper chute-side management techniques are essential when administering vaccines to optimize herd health and provide more bang for your buck.